A security guard at a St. Paul gas station, Paige Wilson, is distraught over his granddaughter's murder.
I try to think about something else. I can't. I see six-year-olds come in sometime. I ask somebody, how old? I can tell. How old? Okay, I'll pay for this. Because
Anaya Allen was six when she was shot at 36th and Penn in North Minneapolis on May 17th this year.
I wish she was here.
The time passing, the seasons changing at her memorial since then.
I channeled my anger, and my hurt, and my pain into doing a toy drive. And so we gave out about $40,000 worth of toys to the children in North Minneapolis. My gift that I wanted was for the killer to turn himself in. And it didn't happen. Here we are, about to go into a new year with no justice.
Young Anaya was one of 96 people killed in Minneapolis in 2021. That's 12 more people than last year. And the total is one short of a particularly violent 1995, when 97 people were killed. All year, community leaders, including KG, stepped up violence prevention efforts. Distraught, but determined, he'll do it again.
This may be the interview that touches somebody's heart to turn in these people who did this, or maybe even touches the heart of the person who's been running, ducking, and dodging since May. Make them say, you know what? I'm gonna bring the new year in right, and I'm gonna do the right thing and allow this family to have justice.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.